left behind, trying to smile at your lonely ghost. I guess I'll find you in some miles on the open road, and I will take you home like a designated driver, and hold you until heaven waits to find you. There's probably not too many other people you could simply touch and coat in gold, but for me you reconnect the pieces of my broken soul. So if last week's another 7 days behind us, then I guess I gotta wait until I resonate inside you. I can't wait to be beside you. I'll admit it, all the pictures that I pictured in my mind were just envisioned on the simplest of slides, dismissing all the superficial lines that I've been fishing with. The sea's got too many fish to cry in, but I verified I'm terrified to make decisions, since I learned that Michigan is shaped like a mitten, and I learned that Tanner is a girl's name when they were listening to John Mayer. We were waiting on the world to change its mind, and I suppose this cage prison isn't mine, but is a fixture in which my imagination dies. I'm on a mission to make sense of every plan I paint in fiction, till the next plane is landed, I'll be waiting for you there. Think that I will take you home like a designated driver, and I will take you home like a designated driver. I will take you home as if I was your designated driver, and I will hold you close, cause eventually I'll find you. And I will take you home like a designated driver, and I will take you home like a designated driver. I will take you home as if I was your designated driver, and hold on to your bones in case eventually you die before I find you. And I will keep your secrets warm, like the time we lost ourselves beneath the floorboards. It was all raw and it was written on the floor. So I will take you home, Delilah, that's where you belong, until I lift you to the visions I've enlisted in my summer journal entries, that I'll say I miss you, stranger. It's been centuries, we've both been very well, a show and tell of carried mail. We lived in our epistles through a love that comes from fairy tales, but whatever we're given, we've been given without reason. And within what I'm living, I've been living without breathing. It's a hell like forest fires in a fit since our stations parted. Hey soul sister, your lipstick stain my heart, and if you take apart the distance, break it into pieces, you could see that not everything that stabs starts to bleed. And so I know I won't be bleeding, yeah I know I won't be bleeding, as long as you promise me that you won't ever leave me. I believe that I will take you home like a designated driver, and I will take you home like a designated driver. I will take you home as if I was your designated driver, and I will hold you close, cause eventually I'll find you. And I will take you home like a designated driver, and I will take you home like a designated driver. I will take you home as if I was your designated driver, and hold on to your bones in case eventually you die before I find you. And I will take you home like a designated driver. So thanks for always letting me reinvent myself beside you. I hold my breath and I close my eyes and I look to the west where they turn back the time for you. I know the dawn of a new day should rise, but I wish that New York would just turn back its time for me.
I'm sure you're probably sleeping, but I just wanted to call you. I'm sure I'll talk to you tomorrow, but I wanted to call you and thank you so much for your CD and the DVD and the letter and the lyrics. The song you wrote for me, and I absolutely loved it. I cried, just like your friends predicted. But I loved it, and I just wanted to thank you. So, call me tomorrow, I guess. Okay.